Hey guys, Fatal here. Today I'll show you the best places to farm the Gladiator set. Now we all know that the Gladiator set is dropped from world bosses as well as the weekly bosses, and since 1.1 came out, we got another weekly boss, which is Child, and he drops the Gladiator set as well. In this video, I'll show you where the best places to farm Gladiator set is. And it's not the weekly boss because you can only do those once per week, so it's not really a valid farming option. So you would have to look at world bosses. Now, there's a difference between the loot pool for each world boss. You have the Anemo and the Geo having the least loot pool for artifacts. So for Geo and Anemo, you have 9 possible types of artifacts that it can drop. And what I mean by type is not just like Gladiator or whatever, I just mean like the number of the loot pool of artifacts that it can drop. So Geo and Anemo has 9. You have 1 in 9 chances of getting a 5-star Gladiator set from Geo or Anemo. Well, if you look at any other world boss, you can see that they have a loot pool of 11 artifacts. So you have a 1 out of 11 artifacts to actually get a 5-star Gladiator set. And this goes the same for any other world boss. So the fire, water, they all can possibly drop up to 11 types of artifacts. So if you want to farm the Gladiator set just purely farming that, then I suggest going with Anemo or Geo. At this point in time, although you can still get the portable waypoint, it might take a while, so I suggest farming the Anemo one as it's easier to get to. And yeah, see you in the next one.